The latest data and information shows that climate change is coming upon us incredibly fast, and it's accelerating every day. Climate change is the most pervasive, all-encompassing issue that we face today. The challenge for that is that it requires collaboration across many different people and many different countries on a global scale to solve. The Smithsonian Environmental Research Center is a leader in trying to instill urgent solutions today. Climate change is most urgently felt in the urban centers of coastal port cities. More than 65% of the world's human population, more than 65% of the U.S. population, live in the coastal zone, right at the edge of the land and the sea. They're at that interface. Those are the hubs of our commerce. That's where our economic systems are driven. With sea levels rising, those systems are being impacted by storms, and we need to deal with this urgently. This is an intense, real-world challenge that's happening right now. The issues that are causing these challenges are at the core of our economic base. It means changing our behavior to be more effective and less impactful on the atmosphere, reducing the greenhouse gases that are causing this climate change. I believe that if we act now, we can solve these challenges. There are real-world solutions. We can convert to sustainable, renewable energy. We can convert to renewable and sustainable transportation systems. We can build the infrastructure that's necessary to be resilient. We can change commercial shipping to eliminate ballast water that introduces invasive species into our ports and bays. And we can sustain and conserve the natural ecosystems that protect us. We need innovation and cooperation and collaboration to connect them in the most effective ways across different sectors of our society and connect to everyone around the world. Here at the Smithsonian, we're bringing people together to create these solutions.